Good morning, FCC. Today I want to talk to you about a couple of service opportunities. Before I get to those, though, I want to let you know, if you don't know about this resource that we have, if you have never discovered your spiritual gifts, one way you can do that is to go to our website, onefamilyonefocus.com, and scroll down, and you'll see an area that talks about serving, and you can just click on Take the Spiritual Gift Test. It's a free test. You'll get emailed results, and that may help you have an idea of how God has shaped you to serve His body. One great opportunity and easy way to serve is through our hospitality team. This is our greeters, those who greet you when you come in the front doors on Sunday morning, those who are at the Connection Center, those who just kind of roam around Generations Cafe and welcome people. If you would like to be part of this team, we are having a meeting right after church on August 8th. So if you want to stick around for that meeting, I can tell you what that's all about. I can tell you how you can help, how you can sign up to serve. We would love to have your help in this way. We have another huge opportunity. It's a huge need. It is such a blessing to our younger families of the church, and we could really use your help. Let me toss it over to some other friends to tell you about that.
Hi, FCC. I'm Bailey, and I'd like to give a little shout out to our awesome group of volunteer nursery workers. We've got a great group of volunteers that show up and love on our littlest people here at FCC. But we're in need of more smiling faces to come and join us in serving in the nursery. Before you sign up, we thought we'd give you a little glimpse of what you can find here in FCC's nursery. We want you all to know that every FCC baby between the ages of 0 to 3 is an angel. When serving with us, just think, only angels come through these doors. Phew, what a relief. Since we have so much time on our hands during the 2-ish hours that we have your babies, we serve each child a 4-course meal. Another great attribute of our FCC nursery babies is they always pick up after themselves, and you never have to lift a finger. Most importantly, we need to let you know that we have banned all stinky diapers. When you serve in the FCC nursery, there's nothing to smell in here but roses and baby shampoo. In all seriousness, we're looking for more people to sign up to help us in the nursery. We need volunteers for Sunday mornings and Wednesday nights. Our volunteers serve one time a month. We're looking for people to help with check-in, caring for babies, and as emergency fill-ins when someone calls in sick. If you're interested in helping in nursery with us, there's 3 ways that you can sign up. You can use a connection card in the pew in front of you and drop it in one of the black boxes before leaving today. You can use the app to sign up, or you can text me. As with all of our volunteers with FCC kiddos, you must be able to pass a background check. And remember, all angels, 4-course meals, no messes or smelly diapers. See you in the nursery.
Lastly today, as we worship together, we want to make sure you know of different ways you can get involved. One is through giving. If you want to worship God through giving, you can do that in one of 3 ways. You can text, you can give through our app, or you can place your offering in one of the black boxes that are on the wall at each of the entrances to the worship center. Also, we will be taking part in communion together. So when you came into the worship center, hopefully you saw the tables with the elements there and you grabbed one. But if you neglected to do that, feel free to get up right now, go back and grab one so you'll be ready when that time of the service comes. Thank you so much for being here today. We're going to have an awesome morning together.